I had my tutor.
No matter what you drive, if it's a transmission problem, bring it to the Transmissions. AMCO. AA. MCO.
Ever since we refinanced the house, we've been thinking about ways to spruce the place up.
But we didn't want to spend a lot of money.
The carpets were kind of worn, so we
I miss that too. Tips of Donald.
Day three on the boat. Tempers flaring.
Burnout day.
Got in a fist fight with Viggo earlier. Not a mark. You should see his ass. A lot of movie magic and special effects kind of stuff. Okay. I'm covered in tattoos. But we put make. Guess where it was. Guess where it was. Right here. It's not here. No.
We should turn
on. It's amazing. It looks just like a tattoo. He's got tattoos.
He's freaking me out. He's weird. He's one of those California surfers.
I'm just trying to be
able. Jean Philbin.
Jean Philbin. He's also been linked romantically to Jacques Cousteau.
Better not step up.
No, you should.
Everything's cool. I just have umbrellas. I got my sunglasses in my hand too.
Yeah, you just do the same thing and hang on. If for any reason you're feeling like you're slipping, you let me know and I'll have him kill it.
Okay. Viggo's a Danish.
He is a different way of working than I think than we do.
Is everything all right?
Yeah. Actually, it's so good, it's almost embarrassing. I'm just gonna make one more call, and we'll be on our way.
Cut. Where is he, Dan?
Oh right, it sits on their backs. That means that there are sharks around.
No, he's looking for one.
What is that?
Look, it's looking at us.
Check it out at the beginning. As you scrambling, this guy said, he's like,
works in the textile, you know, and it's a bit like that. And you see this beautiful woman sitting on the bench, and he goes to her and says, lady, I'm working on 3 feet right now, do you want to make love to me? And she looks at him and says, what do you think, I'm a prostitute? He said, who talked to you about money?
And take them away, or?
Which you can cut away in the middle of. Watch your booty.
Well, now I would come up for air.
night along there.
How's it look, Russell?
Yeah, I'm there.
Yeah, that's good. So that's a different shot? Or do you want me to... Actually, you could do it in the same. It'd be interesting to see me sliding along.
How's it look?
Legs.
Good.
Pushing up the front and going into the next propeller. As long as you don't see this propeller in the shot.
Yeah, we'll roll it. It's going to be quiet.
Hey, don't...
Yeah.
Like we did before, you guys.
Ready. Let's do this one. Only.
You mean if you want, I can
fake
it. Yeah, then you can cut.
Okay, now. Let me see if I can place it, because I've never done it, you know.
Okay, watch me.
I'll show him the last part.
I'm going to need Libby's. Who's got Libby's mask and snorkel right now? Hey, James? Turn the monitor around.
It looks bizarre. It's great.
It's gonna might take a couple times to place it. Because this thing does make me float around, but it's because I keep spinning around.
Are we ready?
It's gonna take a couple.
Get this one, lads. Pick this one up.
Yeah, should be.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out now.
Okay, you need to be off the diving board.
Where,
okay.
Where am I coming from?
From that box.
Okay, I may. Okay, I'll just go along. I'll go above water.
Okay, do whatever you need to do.
I mean, as far as underwater, what happens if I come?
There's a follower.
Is this gonna be bad for this thing if I'm scraping this thing along it?
What are you swimming at? It's probably easy to swim around.
Well, then I'm going to have to surface over there a couple times.
That's fine.
Here, let me go.
It's easy to swim.
Here, let me take that one. I'll get you back to one every time, okay?
Yeah, good.
Want to see your rehearsal?
Yeah, look, I got to... Wait. Here's how we work it, Carl. Just to let you know, okay? I get in the water. Can't give me an okay. I look down at them. If it's okay, and you're ready to go, I'll give them a signal with action for Viggo. And then they will roll, and then he will go. Okay?
Is this bubbling water coming out all the time?
Yeah. It's simple.
Okay,
and
I'll give it to Pedro.
Okay, and then I'll just give him a verbal.
Do you want to take it out of here? Do you want this to just be open for the shot, though?
Looks great. It's a good shot.
It's possible that I could place it on the first one. Come up for air, go down, and then put my foot against it.
Try and see if this is wide enough for me.
Okay, here, I'll try it.
The first one's a lot closer, Carl. What do you want to do with the second one?
It's kind of cool that I'm going to have to do both of them anyway. I mean, suppose.
Heart, they're still changing. A couple minutes.
So when you go down, secure the head. Shut it off, and I'll go mark where we are in the tank. I'll measure it and split it.
Okay.
On now. Good.
Let's turn this around.
Isn't that my move?
Don't you dare use that head.
Be very happy with this. Looks good, Harry. Looks good. How's he doing? Is Donald getting ready?
I lied.
Okay. Well, where's Donald?
Down is easy. Down is the wall you're jumping in the water.
All right.
That doesn't require anything. Anything,
just
jumping in the water.
Okay, I don't know, but make sure he can do that too.
That means he's going.
Is he coming?
Yeah. Well, do you want him to start before you go?
Don't worry, the camera. The camera will take care of itself. The camera will find a position.
Let's get going.
You know, we're going to do this
again. Okay, guys.
Chris!
Okay? It's not sized right. It's not fitting, Carl.
He's doing it right now.
Jesus,
well, why is he going down so much? I didn't tell him to do that.
All right, Carl. Let's go. Go down to the tent.
All right, guys, we've done one.
Probably the whole time, I would think.
Yeah.
This is not
the elbow,
right?
No, it is. It's loose. And then they're going to spin off. We're going to have to, the next shot is we're going to drop it off. Grip
thing off and scribble yeah. And put it on the other one.
Okay.
So unroll, I'll be up here to hear you, and then I'll go down.
Okay. What I can do is I can tell them rolling and you rolling at the same time like this.
Okay.
I won't have my head out of the water. It'll just...
There you go.
Okay.
Relax.
Ready? We're
gonna
roll. Roll it.
Alright,
guys, a master blaster.
Nice.
Well, where are we going here? Okay, here's the nut.
Bumped it. I finished
it. So I put fins on and I float
from here. The long right? Shot, I'm cutting back on the board and I'm cutting back
I to understand.
The rest of the board. I think if you
let's just
get
together.
You can easily get one more better, and you'll have to reload.
More steady on.
Okay, print that one.
Do you want another one?
Okay, one more.
You have enough for one more.
One more tip. We got to bring the camera up. Get up to that. Drag it right over.
But Geza. When I place it on the other one, I may go up.
All right, ready?
And go down again.
Yeah. Final talk here with Geza.
Okay,
I will down.
Drop. Viggo, if you want to drop the wrench, drop it.
Okay. Let it drop.
Yeah, drop
okay,
the wrench.
Okay, Harry.
You want to tell Geza that?
Go down and be right.
You can take it from there if you want.
Yeah.
I take it. Drop the.
Up.
Drop the wrench. And then just stay with me because I'm going to swim away from the boat, like I'm going back to the beach.
Please dry out before.
Like that one, and this one, no. So maybe I'll start this one here, and doing that. But you know, visually, I'll do that on this one also, and then I'll drop it, and then I swing away from the boat. And then I'll take a breath, keep going, and I'll just swim back slowly, looking at the boat, like trying to figure out what I'm going to do. Is that good?
You get a negative report.
So you're going to swim back.
Okay. I'm going to stop there. Like I'm finishing that one, go like that, and then I guess I'll just drop.
I hate to be repetitive, but I'm just driving off.
While we're waiting, do you want to do you want me to stand
to
out there and swim toward it?
You need the tanks right now, is that what you said?
Swim into the shot too. No. So swim away and swim into the shot. Two shots, propeller, pat, 230, and
how many tanks do you have?
Rest of the afternoon.
Okay. We have a shot where we want to
swim. What do I do?
Swim away.
Drop, one moment!
Do this little spin, yeah. Drop the wrench.
Right here!
Before they swim away.
Hey, somebody can watch the video. People think, wow,
camera's coming back.
Yeah. Right now, I got him added right here. I have to see the thing working.
Well,
how you doing, Marge?
You're gonna be a budget ship.
5'6".
Yeah. Hey, she rolled the boat.
Who's going down?
Give it.
Ready? Here we go then. One.
Car.
There it is, right
the
there.
Fish is
right
all over
there,
them, man.
Just under you.
The fish was in it, hopefully.
Watch your right feet there, Jimmy.
Watch the trap.
Okay, let's do close up tunnel.
I didn't see it.
Oh, the buddy system.
Did they bring their own towels? Huh?
I did.
Okay, well.
They're supposed to.
Did they have another? Camera's coming back.
Coming back.
Yeah, we're great.
Water, really impressive. Looking great. You guys were great.
The most important thing about today, besides the Espirit de Corpse, if I might, was the fact that I had about 2 keys of fucking good cocaine in condoms up my butt.
The whole time they were here.
They were here. Wow. Did you see when they were here?
I noticed you tensed up.
And I was afraid. I mean, I double packed the condoms, but I was like, if one burst. And if the pigs get in your way, man, they gotta go down. Because it ain't gonna be me. This is my homie, Viggo. He's watching my back. This is my homie, Henry. When the cops came on, I had a cup. I had some other things that I don't really want to discuss, but let's just say I'll do a lot of time in U.S. Penn if they catch me with them. So I gave them to my homie, Henry, who's got the tanks. He's going under.
Horse tranquilizer.
What time is it? Time to dive, I think. Okay, let's swim.
Let's go.
Okay, so
turn roll.
And your hair.
And your eyes are blue.
No need to start with Frank Evers.
We need to look at the lock.
It's just not
the end. And that's like, I put the or something. That means everybody.
You got it.
Crazy with the cheese.
What do you got, sharks over there?
The troll brings everyone together. I met Mickey. I did a monologue or something like that 2 months ago. And Mickey came. Serious. I knew Sarah from school. Will, I knew kind of vaguely.
But he's funny. Funny in it because he's just stoned. He's not going to be saying anything. All for one and one for all. All my affection for you all just goes like.
Grabbing people to put them.
There's a boat on the fire, so he came from here.
Well, I went.
Yeah, the back a bit. It's a bit post. I know some time has lapsed too.
Man,
you guys already gone here.
The only thing here is sugar sticks.
There's a missing. There's a few missing shots. Yeah, which we'll do later.
Would I have brought these back with me when I came from the wheel?
No, the tiles are made there.
Okay. Got it. Perfect coat hanger.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So I reach back here. They could be down there too.
Did you download that area 3, Matt?
And then you're sat here looking at that. So it's a bit composed, it's a bit theatrical, but it's one of those group shots. You guys looking at this rest for the first time, and you can see your mind.
Just remember, they're freaks.
I'd like to say it to him.
Okay, it's fine.
I'd like to say it to
him. Do you have your umbrella? You want your umbrella?
But it goes.
Okay, where's the umbrella?
Umbrellas, please. Richie, we need umbrellas here.
The little one for Pam. Okay, cool. Let's look at
the bitch, we need some umbrellas here. Up.
It's really some top of the
okay.
I want to say that to you.
Stand
up.
They're coming up.
Yours, please, and my hat.
Chris, exactly. Just bend a little bit.
Chris.
Hey, Donald.
Yeah.
One on the ladder at a time. One on the ladder at a time.
Sure.
You have to touch your iPad.
Rolling.
Yeah. Speed.
Mark it.
Take one, marker.
And action.
No, it was a freak accident.
Hey, Coast Guard's gonna be here any minute, so it's okay.
Oh.
And that is my wife, Jennifer. Brother Phil.
It's like something to the bugs back home.
Most frustrating moments.
All right, here we go. Picture.
Modern cinema.
Here we go.
Maybe.
Yep.
The person, Kelvin. The person
Kelvin?
Okay.
And then I'm going to do it like this later again.
And hand it back to him.
Well, you'll see.
I take it from her.
Okay, here we go. Picture this and...
Watch this, girl.
Kringle up. And quiet, please. And you want to stay on?
No, Phil, right next to the camera. Is that
yep.
Island good?
Yeah, there
is
you go.
Island good for is that good?
I'm Bill Pierce. This is my wife, Jennifer. Her brother, Philip, the skipper. And his chum here, actually.
My family got off the boat about 5 minutes ago, I'm not, I got a lot of practice to think about, and frankly, I can't be smuggling people into the country. That's a federal law, you're gentlemen.
Oh, I understand that, but this is...
You can do it.
Oh, that's a very generous offer.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I come over to the only shots you see.
That proves nothing.
Well, Phil's got the best bar in the cell, I'll tell you that.
Do you really?
That's why it's the Casbah.
That's what you call this a Casbah.
The Casbah.
Wow, the fuck.
Okay, it's getting much along here. Start this thing up, huh? Viggo, okay, Viggo, can you run real quick and get a mark?
Hold the roll.
Okay, what is this mark?
Hold the roll.
Okay, what is the
Okay, rolling.
Hey! Come here!
Tell me later.
Ciao.
can get focused on closing down. The cool thing about video, you don't have to shut up.
Can you lock that? Put it right up. There. It has to be like close. It has to be almost touching.
And what should I do? Just zoom out all the way?
No.
Yeah, just focus.
Just frame it to how it looks good.
Wait. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, because...
Follow me.
Can't.
Walk to your right.
No, just stop.
Keep riding.
Yeah!
Hey, that's good.
Make it look like it's in the air. This is Henry the Shark.
Okay. Jeff, you want to do that?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do on.
All right. Okay.
I'll take that.
Guys, I need an estimate.
Very close, Chris.
Hank, a roping trip that we used to take with Mom and Dad.
Helicopter's position to shoot the ship, right? I'm going to say action, and everybody's going to come on board.
Okay, now,
are we
going to make
that
one circle before
we... Yeah, we can do the first circle,
all right? Yes.
Okay, here we go.
That's your home party.
Grab me my bag.
So everybody know where we're starting and going to?
No.
I don't know where I'm starting or going.
Starting from, listen up, John Archie says.
Who board is this? Viggo.
Viggo?
Who board is this?
It would be Charlie.
It's all very wide, you guys, everybody.
Here we go.
Everyone, hang tight.
We're already down then.
Yeah, I should see the boat. Okay, do it from there. If you guys can pull it off.
You want me to
yeah.
Let me show it to you and see what you think. All right. You go from there.
All right.
Much later?
No, I think we got the boat.
Down below, shelf underneath.
Well, no, I like to have a good exit from out of that.
White shorts.
Okay, here we go. Hey, very quiet, please.
Is he Kim Chris?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
They're rolling.
Spade.
I don't have a stop.
Okay, holding the roll.
Holding the roll.
Team 120, take one mark.
And action. How are we doing? Excuse me. Doing out there? Things have never been better. It's looking good, don't you think? Good! Could you possibly divulge some information at this juncture? All information will be given on a need-to-know basis. Why don't you tie us up when we go into port? You'll be long gone before anybody finds us. General game plan? Well, there's been a change in the game plan. Good, since I don't know the fucking plan. I'm gonna take the boat. I'm gonna send a chopper back for you in the morning. So we are staying here? C'est la guerre. What?
Please fuck you.
Hitting the water. Action Jackson.
We'll give you a strong one. Really give me the bullhorn, please, somebody. Okay, that's good, Donald. Now come out this way.
He told me to swim this way.
Oh, Geza, you want to swim?
So you guys coordinate it real quick.
Okay.
He told me to enter frame from here.
Okay. Start swimming with your head above water.
Start swimming with your head above water. Keep coming. And stop there.
Is
that a mark
for
me going in the water? Keep coming
more
to your right.
Okay.
One more.
One more. One more.
A little bit more.
A little bit more. There, going to water.
There.
Back up a little bit.
Is that when he goes underwater or pops up?
That's where he pops up.
This is where you pop up.
And then how do I swim? Right towards camera?
No, that way.
Then you'll swim to the stern of the boat.
Yeah, but I come
forward, right? Yes, you do. What you'll do is where we just sat was where you pop up.
Right.
And then backing up from there, which you're almost there anyway because the current's doing it, you just swim into that mark.
Oh, I swim right. Okay.
Yeah, and then swim straight in, pop up there, and then go to the stern of the boat.
I'm drifting from you, so let's do it.
Okay, here we go. And rolling sound.
He's not in the shot right now.
I know, he's going to swim into it. Rolling
Spade.
Sound.
Okay.
Spade.
Yeah,
what's your
I'm going to get out of there.
And everybody else.
We have speed.
Marker one.
Action, swimming in, doll.
Shadow, Chris.
Chris.
Shadow.
Okay.
No, it's not.
Thank you.
Guy swims like a beach.
Water and I pop up in a couple of feet from there, tread water and swim to the back of the boat.
You got it.
Okay. But you got to know that the boat, I'll just tread water and it starts looking like it's gone 30 feet away from me.
Yeah, I know. We'll do it really fast. So what we'll do is we'll pop you. Action. 7 seconds. One with them.
No better than a horse thief. I'm fully within my rights to shoot him.
Get in the fucking raft!
What is this? Are you Patty Hearst now?
No. This is yours. You made this. This is yours. Now follow through and get in the raft.
Alright! Alright! It's so funny, Danny. Alright!
No, I want you to duck Pam under the water. Under the water.
she comes up, I'll go Phil, or I'll stay behind you. So yeah. I'm like.
This whole thing with Carl and the wisdom tooth is like a ploy for like, I mean, Donald happens to know a psychiatrist who checked Carl into his clinic. Have you heard anything about that?
Mom's the word. This movie's very important for Carl, let me just say that. If you know the story and the plot, it's very important for Carl to make this film. Jeremy has a very crucial role. That's all I can say. We'll have to wait for it to come out.
Autobiographical. Would you say that? I mean.
You guys should dry off on the swim set. Throw some towels, guys. Somebody's gonna need some towels to dry off.
Parts of it. What I'm saying?
Yeah. Pose off. Certain parts.
John's the one that they caught this first.
Thanks, John.
He actually saw something. I don't know if he wants to tell you, but he saw something. One night. Back in Miami. Last night we were there. But I should let him tell you.
What, in that Cuban?
I'm not going to. I don't want to, you know. I don't know how much he wants you to know, John.
I didn't see it.
Nothing. I don't want you to know anything.
Viggo, you tell it. He's not going to tell it.
Have you guys off the boat? Watch this. You gonna follow me off the boat?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going off the boat.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
You got me on camera?
Yeah.
I'm gonna intend to dare to find a jump from here. It's deceptive. It doesn't really look like it's 212 feet down from the bow of this tremendous craft, but it is. Do you believe me? Okay.
One, two, three!
Yeah! Woo!
God damn!
Or throw them here. Go.
Woo!
Be scared and get over that.
Lance, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ready, guys?
Yep, I'm going straight. Okay.
One.
three.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Ow! Oh my god, you dove! You dove! You dove! You are
what are you doing?
He swan.
I can't believe you just did that. That's so insane.
Nice picture.
John, what was it like?
Fantastic.
It was great.
John. Fine, come on. You'll be fine.
Come on, Pam.
They're lying to you bad, Pam.
What?
They're lying to you. It's twice that high.
Come on, Pam. Come on, Pam.
Do a mule kick.
Do it.
It looks so much
better. What, do you want to live forever? Fuck no. Come on.
You'll be all right. Come on.
Henry says, come on!
Come on, Henry, come on, do it with me!
I just jumped off the
air. Come on, Pam, you're getting cold!
I jumped off the Sierra, my balls were in.
No problem.
It's really easy.
Hey, Prince!
Just
jump! Jumping down?
No, just put your arms on your side. Yeah, just before you hit the air. Like this, and then just put it on your side.
Here for it. Go, Darren!
Carl is quite a gourmet.
Here we are live at the Spartina ship. You know how much people get paid to talk people down in situations like this?
I'm ready. We got speed here, Pam. Any time now.
And
remember, after this, we have to go in for your close-up on this.
Three, two, one.
Darren, you go at least.
Darren, you go. She'll go right after you. Three, two.
Push her, Darren.
One. Go, both of you together.
Well, we don't have all that time.
Yeah! Woo! Perfect.
All right. Look at her looking up at her.
Pamela, the it looks like a dorsal fin coming off her head. What do you think?
Henri doesn't like it.
I think that is not part of Henri's creation.
I don't want it.
Does that hair look like your hair?
No, it doesn't. Your hair is too short.
At film school, was it?
Yeah, AFI.
So, Rich, we have this and one more, and then we're off to the island.
Oh, yeah?
I'm going to bring me Viggo. He's in the next shot. And
that was
it,
real?
Donald and Camilla for a bit. John, come in, John. Make this up to him. That's on. John.
Yeah,
when you get this phone, John.
Yeah, what's on? Yeah.
Do you have an
Yeah.
Do you need Jeremy?
Okay, well, I'll tell him that. Don't. Alright, how's that sound?
Yeah, it's fun.
Are you rolling right now?
All right, here we go. Right away.
Did you roll that whole ridiculous thing?
No,
the
I
way
did.
That we here we go. Everybody same thing. To get them all
picture well, Matt, this.
Geza, are we okay?
Did you hear it? It was good?
Yeah, I heard it. The whole thing
yeah,
was great.
She is behind you, right? How should we cheat it?
No, I didn't get the fight.
There. Back up.
Too bad, man. Too bad.
There?
Well, you don't know anything about it, do you? He's in love, okay?
Okay.
He's gonna come through for me.
Take three, marker. Picture? Geza?
Break my arm.
Are you doing picture?
I'm gonna get this guy.
Oh, bags.
But don't encourage
Excuse
him.
Excuse me! I am trying to talk!
Wait. Talk.
I'm just gonna throw out Tim's line to him.
Yeah, that's fine. There we go.
Yes.
As soon as he's out of the bathroom, I have Richard standing by.
That's the line of the week. Where'd you steal that from?
Till the sun shines, Nelly, and those clouds go drifting by. We will be happy, Nelly, don't you cry. Down Lover's Lane we'll wander, sweethearts, you and I. So
nice driveway, Gordon.
Tiffany, land of adventure.
Just assume that we'd be able to put it in there and it would stay. And I used to put guns
in there. Put the black bags in
first. They just stayed there.
Then the money. Not yet.
Maybe he would tape it, or he'd put something heavy on top of it just to hold it there.
Well,
something like
that.
Rolling sound, please.
Spin.
me.
Take two, Mark.
B camera, take two, marker.
Hit two. We're moving on to both your eyes. Hit two.
Action, action. There's a boat on fire. Look.
Now
there's a fucking boat on fire right there. Look.
Call
the Coast Guard. I have no time. Are you fucking kidding me? We gotta save them. They're on fire.
Come on, it's the rules of the sea.
All right, gang. Swing by. Everything's fine. No biggie.
Oh, you saw them?
Yeah. They put them in there?
There was nine of them before.
I think
watch out, you got
go with it.
And on the phone.
Ross.
Esta la semana que viene.
on a log.
Wait, let's look at the sexiest bikini of all time. Look at that fucking body. I love it when you wear your belt. Woohoo! Yes, mama.
Where should I go?
That's still more boob than Sam has.
Sexy mama.
Hey,
you should rewrite it.
It's more boob than Sam did.
You're right. Just a minute ago, I was grabbing you. You're upset. You're reaching for me.
Frame
it. Rolling, drop
it. Here
we go. Rolling. Your boat isn't going to hang out for very long, you guys.
Come on, you little shit. Come on.
Here we go, here we go.
Okay, you ready?
Roll camera first.
Okay, here we go. And you're coming right to me. All right, rehearsal.
Ready?
And action.
All right. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Le déjeuner sur la plage? Pinky boy. Okay,
Oh, they want you over on the 18th fairway.
Yeah, I know. I shouldn't be like that, though. No, I can't stand it.
Cigarette, right there.
Alright, grab one now. Yesterday, I found somebody on the roof dead. And I think we know who killed it.
Twang, twang, twang. Dang! Hot! Gratuitous nudity. Nipple shot. That brings in another $400,000 on
very
Odyssey
good.
Distribution.
Okay, same thing again. Do it again.
So you're quitting, Chris?
Triangle, quit. How are we doing, those fellas?
Hey, how we doing with those propellers? How we doing with those damn propellers?
Last one to leave Miami or something, bring the flag.
No, you should be by camera.
Last white man to leave Miami, bring the flag. What is that? What's that?
We have a fish that can do this. Hey, guys, take this money and shove it in the hole. And then go that way.
Is that any hole?
Don't mince words there.
And then,
thank you.
score marker. And action. Set, Geza?
Yeah, so when you get in, we can give you a bullhorn.
Right. We'll give you a star mark, and I'll be really loud. Give me the bullhorn, please, somebody!
Oh, that's fucking deep. That's fucking deep. That's what I say, what's it all about? Oh, that's fucking deep.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
No, you are. You fucking psychopath. You killed that poor fucking kid.
Are you kidding? He's no better than a horse thief. I'm better than fucking my right to shoot him.
They was angry, they was yelling, they was screaming.
What's his girlfriend's name? The English Emily.
Start again.
What they don't know over here is I control the whole production with this bomb. I turn this knob, it makes Carl get mad. I turn it this way, Geza gets mad. This one over here, this one makes Donald piss off.
I think I see some yellow.
Yeah, it's like shooting telephone.
What the fuck are these gonna be burning out here for hours?
Give me a light, smoke, will you?
Toxic fucking smelling polyester resin, huh?
Look at that fucking smoke billowing out of that bitch now.
Is it gonna go down?
How the fuck?
That is your final position. What you are right now is your final position. And what you would be doing is make a big circle. Copy that?
So my circle will approach from the northeast, and then I'll end up at this point at a position point due south. Is that right?
First, children, we have bugs. Now, everybody on this crew, by the way, has been eaten alive by bugs, except me. I am the alien who's only here visiting. I am the queen. Okay, so we've had bugs, we've had near-fatal accidents, we've had near-fatal boat crashes, we've had broken egos and stomach problems and flu and a very despairing grip department. We've had, let's see, shit.
Probably get over there. I'll probably get on the,
this is
bear.
Yeah, it would be better.
Let's try it, Rich. Go ahead.
What?
Secure it to the hand over there.
Paul, this one's going to sign these nuts here. Battery.
Sure. Go down, just go like from. Okay, Rich.
Come back around.
like it's not like gasoline where you just start in the top.
But it's my last day of liberty, man. We're going home.
You're going back to Cricket Island?
Yeah, we're going back to West Palm.
As long as...
Probably not.
John goes, well, I knew she liked cat, but I didn't know what she was talking about.
Because they were talking about Santa Maria, you know, that is.
And action, Donald, action.
Mr. Donald Logue, driving the Zodiac. That little thing right down there. It's a trip.
That should have been there, right? Of course, right?
Of course.
I'm the Dorado. I want a copy of the same show right here. Take the Zodiac and the actors.
Senses. Hey, this close, this close. Were you pushing the envelope to the edge? Were you really feel like you were pushing the envelope right to the edge? Adrenaline. It's the only word.
Careful.
Because they're mad.
Because they're angry.
Maybe they still like you. The reflector board that we use many a time. Our AD without her top on. Whoa. You're going to fuck up your camera doing that.
Let's go ahead and do that.
Alright.
Okay.
I'll take it.
This position pursues the ship, right? And it's in action.
Sir.
Yeah.
Watch yourself, sir. Just move it.
10:40.
Can't get any.
You wanted me to pick him up. Good.
Grab another drink.
Upstairs and check on her.
I don't want to see her like that. I just don't know what to do anymore. She has to ruin every goddamn weekend for me. I don't care during the week. I have plenty of business to occupy my mind, but every weekend. We have someone over, she drinks. We go somewhere.
He is trying.
So he tells me.
Maybe.
Am I coming?
Yeah, that's the other chair. You want to stop here?
No. Oh, yeah. Man, I did that. You know what,
Well, the camera's got a lot of track anyway.
Do this to you.
Why not?
Look, you have us all worried. Gotcha. Speed.
Take six, marker.
Action.
Mom? Come on, Mom, you in there?
Okay.